We know what proxies are and how they work, but what comes to mind when you hear the term reverse proxy? Does it reveal your IP and other sensitive information to other servers instead of keeping it private? Not at all. A forward proxy acts as an intermediary for the client. A reverse proxy does the same, but on the other end, acting as an intermediary for the servers that receive requests from clients. Why is this beneficial? Who uses reverse proxies and why? Hi, I'm Raddy, and in this video we'll tell you all you need to know about reverse proxies. Just as a forward proxy protects the client's anonymity online and offers some great features, a reverse proxy does the same but for web servers. Simply put, a reverse proxy intercepts incoming traffic from the internet and directs it to web servers as necessary. This approach offers several benefits not available with forward proxies: load balancing, caching, SSL encryption, and protection from cyber attacks. Load balancing. A reverse proxy can manage incoming traffic and distribute it to multiple web servers evenly to improve website performance and minimize downtime. Protection from attacks. Since it's a proxy, it hides the IP addresses of the web servers. As a client, you don't connect to the web server directly, but through the reverse proxy. It filters malicious traffic based on specific criteria such as user IPs, URL patterns, user agents, and more. Content caching. A reverse proxy can also cache frequently accessed website content and make it available locally. This reduces server load and improves performance. SSL encryption. These proxies also support SSL encryption, which provides an extra security layer to protect sensitive data from being intercepted by attackers. So who uses reverse proxies? You guessed it! Companies and organizations with large networks and websites that get high amounts of traffic. Companies like Google, Amazon, and Facebook use reverse proxies for traffic distribution and infrastructure protection. Content delivery networks mostly use them to improve website performance and reduce server load. In conclusion, reverse proxies are another member of the proxy family that ensures websites you access work as they should and the information you share with them remains protected. Reverse proxies are often confused with transparent proxies, so make sure to check out our previous video where we go into more detail about them. That's it for this one. As always, if you're looking for reliable premium proxies at great prices, you can find them on our website. If you like the video and learn something new, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to check out our other videos and click the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming video about SOX proxies. See you soon.